We're going art deco with this one. Foiled and then reverse foiled to get opposite patterns. Chop them up with a mix of different shapes dyes. Gold, white and navy. Such a classy combo. To get foam tape to bend, just take the release paper off and it is so much more flexible that way. A gold foiled sentiment is the perfect addition, alongside some gold sequins of course. One design, two cards thanks to reverse foiling with a solid foil plate. Something a little different for these Christmas cards.